G'day and welcome back to 7 Days to Die. We are back here in our zombie killing apocalyptic game and we are going to continue on and see how long it takes us to die while we're trying to defend ourselves and rebuild our life. Alright, so we've just come into a building down here and we're heading into a bit of a hole in the ground. So let's just head on down in here. It's just gone daytime, day seven. So we're progressing through, but we've got this little bit of a hidey hole. We're just going to go down and have a bit of a look and see what's down in here. Right. Looking interesting. I think we might go quiet and steady just to be sure that we don't get too surprised. See what we can surprise on the way down here. Well, there's something here. Hello. 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 Right. Very nice. All right. Oh, that was really good, wasn't it? And not much in there. Righto. Let's have a good bookcase. We'll take that, even though we don't need it. We're going to check out this the rubbish as well as we're going through. All right. Kitchen over here. Right. Refrigerator. Oh, some meat. Nice. Gotta be happy with that. All right. That section there done. Right. Some construction material here, which is gonna be handy. Oh, hello. Right. She can go have a holiday. All right, cut this up. Hope you're enjoying this this series. I know it's not for everyone, for sure, and I'm certainly not used to doing anything on this sort of a game. However, there we do shake it up a little bit. All right. All right. Okay, we will continue on. So what else we can find? Oh, here we go. Interesting. More holes in the ground. What's around here? I see more zombies here somewhere. There we go. Okay, they're down for the count, I think. All right, what else we got around here? Nothing there. Some building material, so we'll take that. Okay. Right, now we're gonna have to head down the bottom here, see what's down here. Always wary of this, because this tends to be where you sort of get trapped. Something will just sort of pop out and make your day. As long as we're going easy, slow and steady, we should be okay. All right, we'll get up here. Oh. Right, where are you? Right, they're down. What else we got? Anything else around here? No. Okay. Take some more cement. All right. Let's go. What's up here? There's a bit of activity around through here somewhere. Oh, where was that? Right. Oh, well, I did walk straight past one. That's all right. Alright, let's take all that out there. Alright, one in there, he's gone. Okay, cleared that out. Round through here. So much for slow and steady, hey guys. Alright, take that. Don't need that. Alright. What else we got? Alright, that's it there. Actually, what I do need to do too, I need to check to see if I got my parkour skills up. Alright, okay. Let's have a look at that now. Let's have a look at the skills. Where's my parkour? No, not yet. Right, there we go. And, oh. Right, parkour. Right, so what the parkour does. In fact, let's have a look. I just wanted to make sure there was nothing else there. Okay. So parkour, I find to be very, very handy because number one, I tend to suck at doing the jumping parts of the game. In any game, when you've got a jumping type game and I have trouble. So parkour, specialised in acrobatically getting anywhere you want to go, no matter how far up or down that may be. So the first level is you can do a few moves, mostly you are just used to falling on your face. Well, that's me. Increase safe fall distance by 1 meter and reduce stamina cost of jumping by 10%. And that goes up, reduce stamina cost of jumping by 20%, increase safe fall distance by 3 meters and jump 1 meter higher, increase safe fall distance by 4 meters and never get a sprained leg, which is really handy because I'm always spraining my leg. And on the top level, increase safe fall distance by 5 meters, can jump 2 meters higher and never get a broken leg. That is what's really important to me because if you ask my good friend JJ, I'm always getting a broken leg. Right, as you can see, my jumping skills there were very poor as well. Right, let's go back up. Well, here we go. What have we got? They've come to play. Right. Now let's see. As you can see, we've jumped all the way up there. Lovely. Makes it much easier. All right. Anyone else up here? Let's have a look around here, check the corners. No, there's a nice bit of building material in here for me to use. All right, let's start collecting all this stuff. So, take that. We'll take this. Without being too focused, we don't want to get blindsided because there's obviously a lot of activity around here. Stuff here. Alright, check that. Tape is always handy. Right, take that. Right, that and that. Alright. Happy with that. So we've got almost all that. Out there. Right, now. In here. Check out the box. What's in here? So we've got some ammo, which is nice. We've got some silver, which is great. We've got leather gloves. What am I wearing in the way of the moment? So let's just wear them. I think I'll stick with the iron gloves. All right. Let's get this done. All right, what have we got here? Shenwei Foods, nothing. Oh, just some scrap polymers. Repair kit, yes, please. And the last box here, nothing. Righto. Let's get the proverbial out of here. Right, where are we going to... I've got to go up here. Right, here we go. Up. And up again. Right, where are we? Okay. Workbench. I'll take that anyway, and we'll just break it down. Right. No, it's just a fake panel there, that's alright. What's in there? Okay. Take that. Take that. Right, so they're all out there, ready and waiting to get hold of me. Now, breaking out of here. I've got to break out of here. What's that? 2,000 to there. And I think the door's going to go down pretty quick. So let's just go through the door. Right, you're gone. You did get a little hit on me though. Which isn't very nice. Anyone in here? Nope. Right, so where are the rest of them banging away trying to get in? It doesn't matter. We'll just move on. We'll just let them continue to bang on as if we're there. And we'll just move along. Right. Let's see, have we been in here? I don't think so. It sounds like I'm a bit hungry. Floor looking a bit dodgy. Right, up we go. Nothing up here. Right, open the door from miles away. What's in that? Nothing. All right. This looks like it's a bit of a waste of a building to enter. All right. Nothing. Anything on the roof? Seemingly not. Right. So that's a bit of a dead end. Right. Let's go over here and have a look at this shed. Very nice. Okay, so there's some material in here we'd love to have. Hello. Hello. Right, made their day. Let's grab this stuff and continue on. Okay, anything in there? Yep, take that. All right, that's that done. Next, I think there was a house over here too, wasn't there? Yeah, let's go check this house. All right, let's put him out of his misery, eh? Or her. Oh, I missed. Right, she's gone. Right, let's go. Reload. Bullets getting a little bit low on bullets. We're going to have to start looking at making our forge and making some bullets, which also means we have to go get some mining done, which also means we need to try and find an auger or build an auger. We've got lots of things to do. Right. Floor looks a bit dodgy again. Right. I can hear plenty. What we got? Right, well, that was a bit of a waste. Okay. Alright, not gonna worry about going in there. Let's just what have we got over here? Head back over in here. All right, I'm gonna check this shit out over here. Oh, hello. Very nice of you, was it? All right, what have we got in here?
Possibly some gas. No, no gas. That's all right. Let's grab our axe. Just a hammer there. We'll take this. Now, the other thing we need to do is we need to make a cement mixer. We need to make a cement mixer so we can actually craft up some concrete and reinforce and finish building our base. So I have started building our defensive area. So basically just outside the base, I have built an area where, as I silence him, just where we can climb up to and look over the outside when we've got a blood moon and be in a relatively strong defensive position. So you know, I'll take a drink for a second. All right, we'll try that again. Now, yeah, so we've started making our base fortifications. So that will be what we need to finish off. I'm wasting bullets. Nothing in there, right. So we need to finish building that off. That also includes doing... we need to put the concrete around we've used the reinforced rebar to build that. So we need to get the concrete to finish all that off. Now, what's in here? So we need to finish that and get that up and running as well. And then we need to keep on working inside the actual inside the base, because we need to get things like I said, the forge running and all that sort of stuff, and start producing what we need to do to facilitate our growth and our survival. So this is just the start. All this stuff here really is. All right, click that. So it's over here in the box. Iron leg armor. What have we got in leg armor? Let's have a look. That's an upgrade. Leather boots. That's an upgrade. Junk. I'll take the junk turret. I don't know what level junk turrets I've got. I've got those. Right. That's enough for that. In fact, let's have a look. Mr. Webb was telling me that I should have had a helmet that I'd passed up on. And I was probably remiss. And yeah, well, there you go. I'm only at level 2. So I do need to find better than level 2. Oh, that's right. I had that. Got the scrap helmets. That's what I was going to do. I was going to bring that down. I'm going to take the water modification off, the purifier mod, off that. Okay, that's complete. We're then going to grab this here. I'm going to modify that and put that back on. Although, I'm not drinking stagnant water or anything at the moment, murky water. But I also don't have a helmet light, so that's okay. We'll just put that on there for now. That's all we're done. Okay. All right, let's continue on. Let's clear that out. Let's clear this building out here as well. Spikes there I don't want to play with, the iron spikes. Oh, here we go. Hello. Alright, there we go. Where am I going to go? Oh, there we go. Front door's unlocked, or back door's unlocked. Right, I'm going to get in here quickly. Oh, bit of activity in here. Take that. Whoops. Wrong button. I'm going to take that one. Right, nothing else here. Figure out the kitchen. Right, get rid of you. Kitchen. Coffee. Love coffee. Right. Oh, more coffee. No. Stove. Cupboards. Right, nothing in there. Right. What's in here in the bathroom? Check the cabinet. Well, nice. And here. Right. Fly through here. Anything else in here? Hello. Right, don't lose your head over it. All right, oh, there's no one in there. Right. Okay. Whoops. In we go. Oh, right. Oh, more building material. Let's grab that while we're here. Righto. In through here. Take the spade with us. All right. Right. You guys are gone. Very good. Double box. Cabinet. Okay. Like this. Very good. Alright. I'm actually, at the moment, I'm currently looking forward to the Blood Moon. As much as it may kill us, literally. Looking forward to it. Nothing else in there. All right, up on the roof, and there's nothing really on the roof to get to. All right, so where do we need to go next? Been over through there, beat at that edge there. Now it's a matter of going back through this way and clearing out the buildings this way. What is the time? Time is 2 o'clock in the afternoon, so time is not an issue for us at the moment. We're just going to continue racing around and clear all this out. We've got about another 5 minutes left in the video. So we'll just clear out as much as we can, as quick as we can, and then we'll go back and we'll consolidate. Right, nothing there. Nothing there. No coffee? Any coffee? No, no coffee. Right, let's continue on then. Someone's excited. Alright, so we just were. They must be upstairs. Go upstairs and say hello. Make ourselves known. Well, I could have at least kept the place clean. I mean, come on, you're a nurse. You could have cleaned the place up a bit. I mean, look at this. This is disgusting. Look, rotten meat there. And you got a nurse running around. She can't even clean up. Bloody hell. Alright. Nothing there. Nope. Right. Do. Right in here. Nothing here. Nope. Nothing there. Nothing out here. Right. Nothing. There's no. Right. That's that one done. Right. Flying through. Let's go over here. What's got? Yeah. Do this one over here. Oh. Or did then. Right. Bum, bum, bum. Right, this is where I really want to have my shotgun. Because then I can just come up to a door like that and just blast living daylights out of it. Trust me, you'll love the shotgun just as much as what I do. Oh, that wasn't good. Oh, I'm reloading. Right. Always get in trouble when I'm reloading. Always what happens. Right. Go to you. I'm not gonna worry about all the cupboards. it drives JJ mad sometimes when we play. Go into a room, don't clear it all out. Nothing in there. In here. Yeah, we're going to go in there in a minute. We'll go back out here first. Nothing in there. Alright, good. We will come over here though, and I'm just going to grab that. I didn't really want the leather. In fact, I'll get the leather though. Leather's not going to hurt. Right. Okay, got that. Go through here. Okay. Grab that. I'll grab it through there as well. All right, that's that done. Now it's locked. Let's unlock it. As we only know how, beat the living daylights out of it and get out of there. That's where we've already been. That's all right. Don't need that. I'm going to head up here. Up here. All right, into the attic. Right. Now, I've seen this before. There we go. That's what I knew. And here we go. We're bleeding. Right. The dog bites us and we start bleeding. Right. Now, clear that out. That's okay. And in here, right, we'll just get this. There's nothing there we need. Take the ammo. Oh, that's really good ammo, isn't it? We'll take that and three shells into that, and we'll take that as well. Ammo. Right. Now, what we need to do is we need to look after ourselves. So, we need some food. Let's organize our inventory, and there are all our patterns. Where's our food? Our food. I thought we had some food. Food. Food's here. Right. I'm going to take some bacon and eggs, like so. I don't want beer. I'm going to have some water. Right, some nice clean water. That should help us out. And I'll have some boiled meat as well, and that'll help. Right. Let's head on over here. Right, bag's got basically nothing in it. Right, so we're going to head on down. And then out of this one as well. And that will be it for this episode, unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen. In fact, why don't you just go out the door? Jeez, I'm trying to do this the hard way. Right. Yes, so that will be it. Thanks so much for watching this. I hope you're enjoying it. Very boring episode today. We didn't really get that much done at all. Not much in the way of zombies or anything else. As we can't find our way out again. But we'll be back. We'll continue on. And when we do come back, we may well find a lot more zombies and be regretting what we said. So we will come back straight after this, effectively, into our next episode. And we'll continue on seeing how we survive. All right. So thanks very much for watching. Press that like button if you liked the episode. If you didn't, that's okay. We understand. And, of course, don't forget to subscribe if you're not already a subscriber to the channel. And if you are subscribing, then please check that alarm notification icon as well, so you're made aware of when more videos are made available on the channel. And until next time, keep those iron sights level, and we'll see you again very, very soon back here on 7 Days to Die. See you later. Bye.